wet is okay. This is cobalt. Now, I don't want the water so busy that it detracts from the fish, but I do want it to look a little bit lively. So I'm just mindful of what I'm doing here, that the water is not the subject, really. Ooh, that's a pretty blue. So if I can get some dark water and allow that to surround the fish, that way the fish will stand out because they're bright. This isn't the time to get timid. It's the time I want the fish to look like some bright, colorful fish in the water, not pasted on the water. So these can be like plant life or something. This is neutral tint now. It's kind of a transparent black. And I want it to darken up and get some punch out here. Here's some purple. Sure, I want much purple because it'll compete with the fish. Yeah, let's not do the purple. Here's some olive green. And I've got a lot of water going in here. Maybe a little too much. Okay, that green is somewhat competing with the fish. So I'm going to back off that, just wipe it off. Some of these little white pieces out here, I'm going to leave them. They just add a little sparkle to the piece. Maybe put a little dark at the bottom. Give the feeling that darker as we go deeper, which of course it does.